Researchers studying pieces of ancient pottery from 12,000 to 16,000 years ago found that some Siberian hunter-gatherers survived the Ice Age by inventing pottery to cook hot meals. It's interesting that pottery emerges during very cold periods and not warmer interstadials, when forest resources were more available, they said. Analysis revealed that hunters used fish as alternative food source. Subscribe to the channel for more news.